just a smidge too low. How much tungsten ore do I actually have now? I should have quite a bit. Yeah, 63. I wonder if that's enough for an armor set. Probably not. Whoops, wrong button. Is that iron? Iron always useful. No matter what game you play, iron is just always useful to have. Bad meat, just raw meat. Okay. It's so nice to have food when you get hungry. In the game, I mean. And in real life. I died so many times from hunger early on. Ooh, gold. Yes. Whoa, what's this? Tar water? Oil? Tar water. Today I learned oil is another word for tar water. This is slow. Okay. It's making me nervous getting all these oils now, because I'm quite far in, and if I die now, I'm completely screwed. Just as I try to get to the surface, all the enemies are just going to start spawning like crazy. Okay. Okay, it's not. Whoa, what's this? Okay, it just looked a bit weird. Just cold there. Oh crap, I didn't even see him. True ninja. Okay. Would there be a chest here? That's very disappointing. There may be a chest here or something. There's a crate at least. I think I'm near the surface. Whoa. Yeah, that would have killed me. Okay, this guy's making me nervous. Broadsword, blinky explosion. Okay, that seems okay. What? Force Sinner, Kellogg's Force Sinner. Okay. Looks cool, but probably pretty useless. Isn't that very high damage? out of torches again. Get this coal. Whoa, that was close and stupid. One thing I really like about this game over Terraria is just the sound of the mining. Since Terraria can be a bit obnoxious sometimes, this is just like a little ting ting. And yeah, just sounds a lot better overall. Oh, that's oil. Black gold. I actually have no idea if oil's a thing in this game. Useful. But it usually is. In other games at least. The jumps where you just missed the edge. It's so annoying. Whoops. It is indeed iron. And a bit of coal. I think that's enough mining. Well, after I get this tungsten. And we'll see what I can do with it all. I haven't been following the main quest at all. Probably should eventually. Oh no, what a lava slime. Let's go back to base. Always feel like mining more. Is that snow? Ah, it is. Awesome. Wish it snowed here. Let's see. Tater, and Rhyth. So I was planning to go back to the ship, but I want to see if there are any other places in this world that are worth going to, and building a base there. And obviously if I see tungsten on the way, I'm going to get it. Because why the hell not? Any more frogmen here? No. This blue looks cool. Ooh, there might be more frogmen. I think I've looped. Ah, there's the boomerang! They are in the game. Legendary. Let's see, let's put it there. Awesome. Try it out from this guy. Okay. And it doesn't take any damage and it's ranged stamina. Interesting. Alright. I'll equip this over my torches. Unless I ran out. Again. Whoa, 191 tungsten. Damn. Surely it would be a pity if I had to fall in lava. Cool house. Ooh, coffee beans. Yes. Sugarcane, candied corn and pulpy jam. Awesome. Pineapples. Learn to craft pineapple juice and pineapple pizza slice. Rose, who puts pineapple on a pizza? I think the most disgusting thing. You like pineapple on a pizza? How? You know, I'm disgusted by people who don't like the same things as I do. Because I know they're wrong. This is a statue. Taste isn't a matter of wrong. Actually, it is. If I like something and someone else doesn't, then it's just wrong. Trust me. I got a... how curious. I need to cross-reference this. The decorative statue. No, I really actually don't care if you like pineapple on the pizza. I'm just joking around. A statue of a Florin holding a spear menacingly. Telling someone to trust you over the internet. Dude, I have a prince friend in Nigeria, and once he comes through with all that money, I'm gonna be king. Ah, Florin is less intimidating to stand out from other hunters. Florin has a plan. Florin can't find 8 timber. Florin will reward you generously if you fetch some. You can't find 8 timber. Sure. Oh yes, Nigerian prince, everyone's best friend. Yeah, man, I think I've got like 10, 20 million dollars waiting for me. As soon as that money comes through, I'm set. What weapon does this guy have? I want it. This confirms something that I had speculated upon. What have you speculated upon? Florin really wants the fancy hunter.